Traffic tie-ups today in Westminster. Police say a construction vehicle ran a red light. That was at 32nd and Youngfield. Hit a health delivery van. The truck driver had a minor head injury. The